Whoa, look out. Didn't mean to do that. I looked up those messages I found in that cave and found out how to get the Moab. And it's not as impressive as you think it might be. So, I don't know. I got that one. I'll use it if I get the opportunity. It does make a big explosion, but... Be quiet, computer. Overall, pretty unimpressive. Sooner or later, we're going to get the ability to fast travel between these, I'm pretty sure. I'm running out of stuff to do here. We'll do this. I got this healing backpack. Makes me a little rainbow bubble. Might come in handy sooner or later. Get in there. There, easy. Let's just make the stuff blow up. I like making the stuff blow up. We can hit him off right here. Set up a nice little trap for him. We blew up this bridge. I can get a reconstructor, I think, and might be able to rebuild that. But that's gonna cost a bunch of scrap I don't have presently. Guy's going nuts. Get myself where there aren't any checkpoints or whatever. Bad guys here. That green dot. Is that another one of those things? Get up in there. I bet it's another one of those things. Those communications. Always people shooting. I want to kick the hell out of the next troop. Where in the heck have I gone to? Good old Skyrimmy with my mountain climbing. Oh, and I've missed the freaking convoy and everything. We can get ahead of him. Excuse me, pardon me. Let's set up right here. Oh my god, I can't believe you did that. All right, here they come. Aw, man. I'm dead. That did not work like I thought it might. Apparently they can just see those bombs just hanging around on the ground. They're not as stupid as I thought they were. Back to this then. I bet I could afford some more upgrades. Check that after we're done. Oh no, no, don't. Oh my god. Get up. It's fine. We're gonna pick up another vehicle on our way there anyway. Oops. Through the mines we've seen 10,000 times. How many times have we blown this place up now? Oh, wait. It's here. Didn't help. Chase that guy around everywhere. Great. Should have known that would happen. Come on, go back to green. Great. Get this while I'm here. good. I'm back green. Good, good. Now I need a car. And there's the perfect candidate right there. Not you. You.
Don't give me that look. Just take the damn thing.
Not giving you any look. I'm here to take the damn thing. Alright. Ooh, look out. So where are they going to be? Okay, they're down there. Yeah, we're just going to get right up here. Excuse me, gentlemen. Oh my god! There's so many of them. And one of them hit me before I could hit them. Yes, I died. Alright. So, up close and personal isn't working. There's me a truck. That's what I want. Oops, excuse me. I'd advise you not to stand so close to moving vehicles. What are you doing? This is better. Nope. No walking away today. Ooh, don't want to hit that too hard. And this thing's almost toast. Alright. Ah, come on, get off, get off, get off. Alright, let's go, folks.
Hold on. Let me untie you.
Alright, went to that one for some reason.
It's alright, I'm here.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. No, no, not you. You can get off of there. Where's my truck? Everybody in. Oh god, this isn't gonna work. Everybody out. Where's that truck I had? Come on, get in. Oh, thing's almost dead already. What did he say? Did he say what I think he said? Okay, this thing takes forever to get up this hill. Hurry up. Dang it. Okay, everybody's fine. No problem. That's all three of them. Okay, I'm surprised they didn't just go in there and disappear. Oh, sorry. I think I spilled somebody's beer. It'll be worth it. Alright, let's see. What do we got now? More rockets per shot sounds good. Quantum multiplier. I don't have those yet. Here's the reconstructor. I think it's only 25. What I do with it, though. Smoke charge count's always good. Absence of more armor. I'm gonna take this.
Glad I could help.
Now I can place 8. All right. Almost done with dust. Looks like. I mean, we got all this to knock down. Let's go play around with this stuff. I mean, we'll probably die 2 or 3 times in the process, but that's okay. Death doesn't mean much. Only knocking things down means anything. Get out of his way. Speaking of knocking things down, I don't know how many times I've knocked down some of these billboards and they keep coming back. Stuff anymore. Somebody saw the bomb. Blow that one. It's still there. It didn't knock the thing down. Damn, there's bad guys all over the place here. That did nothing. Nasty. Get just a little scrap too. Nice. Not quite enough oomph. My health all the way up. Man, not quite. Alright, it's getting pretty crazy in here. Give me this. No, in, I need in! What are you doing? Nice. Get some distance. Come back. Way too many of them. That's a huge tower full of them. This isn't any better. Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. There's a bunch of vehicles right down here now. Oh man! Am I in it? I'm in it! Look, I just need to get out of here, okay? Yeah, there's a tank. That's what I was afraid of. Places. Ah, jeez. Okay, we're down to orange. Gorillas, this is the way it's gotta be. Close to freedom. This will rearm while I'm here. There. Pistol. I'm a pistol. Park Wilder is only good up close. And even then, pretty iffy. Oh. I like that that news thing talks about the latest things we've done. Ooh, look out! Okay. Got one. We got more turbines in mind now. There's ore to be had around here too. Around over here, I think. EDF are transporting a disc with info on the armor. We need to track the courier and steal the data. Oh, I feel like we're pretty much done with courier stuff. Those were pretty lame. Back out of here. Just want to get that ore, wherever it is. What have I done? I saw it around here somewhere. Before we start making a bunch of noise, I'd like to grab that. There it is. They'll probably get mad at me knocking this stuff down. Is that it? Just the two? No, there's two up there, too. Oh, man, why did I get... Come on, you can get up there. This truck is not very maneuverable. Goodness sake, get up there. That bundle of rocks right there is in just the wrong place.
An EDF courier is transporting weapons specs, and we need that information.
There we go. No, be quiet about the couriers. I'm tired of that. Couriers are just lame chases. You can do without those. Stay away from him. I don't even want to trigger him. Unless.
Guess I wasn't subtle enough. He's speeding up.
There we go.
Looks like you have the stuff in this case.
Okay, we're out of here. Oh god, maybe not. This was done. I mean here. I'll Stupid courier mission's getting in the way.
Sending it now.
Alright, there we go. Good job. Doesn't really do anything, but
wonder when I'm gonna receive my next target.
I don't seem to care that I'm running around in cars with guns on top of them. And I'm always hitting that. They don't ever seem to recognize me when I show back up just 2 minutes later. Such is the video game world, I suppose. Medium importance. EDF garage. Anything in it? I'm not welcome here, apparently. That dude killed himself. That was fun. That's what I want right there. Yes, sir. A combat walker. We'll have this down in just a moment. And I'm glad I know where this is. We can do some real damage now. Nice. There's a tank over there now. Yep, right there. Excuse me, folks. I need this scrap. My new toy isn't in such good shape. Got out for some reason. Oh, that was the wrong target right there. There you are. Pardon you. Oh. Might want to get one of those next time it shows up. Yeah, okay, I guess so. That thing ended up there. I really want a tank now. None of that's what I want. But I need to abandon this thing now. Let's go. Oh no! Get a hold of yourself. Man, these things do not handle off-road at all. Something I've been complaining about pretty often. Alright. That was a lot of fun. That was a good time. I wonder if that thing's gonna be back. Let's see what's left up there. One more turbine, I think. An eye out for those green dots, too. And these. Hidden up here. I know I saw a green dot off in that wind farm somewhere. We'll try and find out where that is. I worked 323 scrap again already. The garage, but the robot, the walker's not there again. Maybe they'll show back up sometime. Oh, there's that green dot. There you are.
I can't believe we won. Everything's gonna be all right now that the EDF are here. I was so happy to see those dropships. And Parker, man, that guy is crazy.
Nutso. So this is my first and only Red Faction game. I mean, I've played this one all the way through before. But I don't know any of the back story or anything. Just kind of a rough understanding of what's happened before. You guys are going to want to move. This thing's about to have issues. Minus 40 would have been. I think we are pretty much done here. Pardon me, sir. Or madam. Does it hit those explosion barrels at all? There they go. Come on, you can do it. No choice but to destroy my vehicle. Alright, let's go. They want to destroy my vehicle, and I'm not into that right now. Alright. Just take a look. Just take a look around there and see what all we've done. Now that everything up here is where it should be, flat on the ground. Anything in that garage? Doesn't look like it. Boy, somebody really screwed this place up. Golly, remains of one of those towers. I don't guess there's any more scrap just laying around. That's all poofed away. Oh, there's some. Yeah, this is where I just got done with. Yeah, that made him mad. Really? Man, that thing didn't last long. No, this is mine. I require it. Raiders. What else we got? Hanging around in the dust. We're just about done with it, I think. Except this is over here. Where did you come from? Leave no green waypoint unchecked, I guess. It's a chance to scan the land for dots we haven't seen. I'm driving, what are you doing? Ought to get that reconstructor just to see if I can rebuild this bridge. It may have ceased to be anything though. I want to knock down these smokestacks. Run your mouth again and see what happens. Run my mouth again? Do you know what's going on? Alright. We're just gonna knock this over. Totally missed. Oh, Hope nobody was under that. Do it? Oh, couldn't quite make that. I swear I've been here and knocked this stuff down before. Oops. Okay. You guys may want to get away from that. Oh gosh. Okay, there's too much going on here now. What was that about? Those were Raiders, I think. Thank you. Move, people. Car's gone. But this fellas brought me one. I'm gonna borrow this. Where's this waypoint going? Oh, right. It's going to that demolition thing. Oh god, I can't believe I missed that. Pretty sure those things end up going back up after I knock them down. Can't wait till I find out where they keep their tanks. I'm stealing those all the time. Oh, dude, I'm so sorry. God. Oh my god. There's a lot of weapons fire. Look at them all. Oh man, they can barely get away before they blow it up. Jeez. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Wait a minute. Okay. Let's get to the safe house. Recalibrate ourselves. Find out just what the heck's going on. Which tank? Can I have that, please? Man, it's fast. Okay, I can't have that. That doesn't belong to me. Okay, back to green. Now this thing's back. That may actually be in the free fire zone and not in Parker. That may be why that hasn't shown up till now. So I poked my head up in there a little bit, looking for those orange glowy things. We'll go ahead and do it. Yeah, it's in the free fire zone. That's why I didn't do it at the time. May as well just do it. A minute and 20. Make it happen. And we got this tomorrow. Is that it? Oh, come on, my hammer. Where is it? You might think. Come down, will you? What the hell? Okay. Bro is 20 seconds. I don't know about all that. Just what are they guarding? Is this a... I bet this is gonna be a safe house when we get to this area. Oh, there's something else over there. I shouldn't be in this area. I really shouldn't be in this area yet.
Deception is about making do with what you've got, especially if what you've got is a 2-ton suit of armor with a jetpack.
Yeah, it's Walker. We kind of have to do this now. Come on, get in. Too far. Rose 1 minute. We did it in 54 seconds. Professional running amok right there. We're getting ahead of ourselves. We need to go do this. I really wish I had some fast travel going on. But I guess it doesn't unlock until later. I know it's a thing. I remember it being a thing. Watching the map as I drive along looking for dots. A couple of red dots over there. Those are little pressurized tanks or something. I mean, literally, nobody cares. I'd get the Reconstructor and try to rebuild that bridge, but we're about to liberate dust, and I don't know that we're going to be running through here all that often. Pretty soon. Oh, there goes one. It's a green dot right here. Here, Raiders. There you are. There's a corpse here on this one. I guess there's been one on all of them.
Nothing works now. I'm a surveyor lost on Mars. The irony is killing me. Literally.
Oh, sorry about that. Now we've got a Moab here. Deal is with those, you run a vehicle over them, it arms a Moab on the vehicle. And if you blow up the vehicle, you get a big boom. But it's not as big as you might think. But, given the opportunity, we might try it out at some point. Pretty sure we're going to get a weapon later that will do as much damage as it does just every shot. Alright, let's see about liberating dust finally.
We're setting up a new base of operations in the Badlands. We hid a cache of weapons near the site, but we didn't hide it well enough. The Marauders found it and made off with our weapons. Our trackers believe they have a hideout near this location. Your job is to find it. The Marauders have been out here a long time, but we don't have much intel. All we know is that they're scavengers and extremely hostile to outsiders.
Okay. So we're chasing raiders now. Need something faster. Let's get that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shut it down. So it's a tail mission. Gotta stay within this uncolored area. Hopefully he doesn't pull any weird tricks. Oh, I see a green dot. I'm about to get that at some point. I'll try and remember. No guarantees. What are you doing?
You're not gonna believe this. The Marauders drove right through a rock.
Say again.
Must be a hologram, but how did they get that technology?
Go in there. See what you can find out.
Yeah, I can just go right in there. Just go on in there. What's the worst that could happen? That looks like fun. This down? That would be great. Oh, there's no scrap in there. That thing was all scrap. This is probably a mistake going up here. Nothing happened. Anybody live here? That's... Can't knock that over. Not getting any scrap out of it, so I've completely lost interest in it. More. World War. Tons of ore here. Oh no, don't you. Oh, don't you get caught. I need you. Where do I need to go? Oh, down there. Come on, come on. Stay upright for a second. What are you? You look like what once used to be a rocket engine. I'm going to assume you explode spectacularly. Something up here. Maybe not. A shed over here. Oh, this is a future demolition thing, I see. Okay. Alright, that stuff won't activate until much later. There's my truck. Point taken, we'll do that later.
I found the Marauder vehicles, but no Marauders.
The entrance to their base must be nearby. Find it.
I wonder if it's where this flashing exclamation point.
This must be it.
Be careful, Mason. It could be a trap.
Well, whenever it could be a trap, it's definitely a trap. I have the feeling this is going to get ridiculous.
All right, I'm in. What is this place?
Given your location, you might be in the old Ultor mining complex. It was abandoned decades ago after the first Red Faction uprising.
After the first game. Why is my map all staticky now? Nope, it's not in here. Here. Uh-oh. I see a green dot. Here. Jeez. I didn't mean to do that. Kinda did. They can't hear you.
Something about Parker.
Could be EDF.
No, I don't think this is EDF. Green dot's over here. Irrelevant shortly. That's good. Yes. Do they all have skeletons with them? I guess they do. I guess so. There is a skeleton there. Yeah, they all got corpses.
They raided Capex lab, but they never found the nanoforge. It's the key to everything. We must protect it and keep it safe. We must not forget its secrets.
I bet we forgot all about it.
Okay. Doesn't sound like EDF to me. He's talking to someone named Parker.
Parker's dead.
Parker's dead. He's not mad at me. He's mad at Parker. But I bet he's mad at me. Okay, this is the way we were supposed to go, I reckon. That looks safe. I'm reassured. Oh, good. Oh, good. What is going on here?
I've got some kind of device here. I've never seen anything like it.
Sam better have a look. Mason, we've got a problem. Reek spotted EDF moving up your position.
Say again? I'm losing you.
So, I gotta go. That's what you're saying.
Sam, you there?
Go ahead, Mason.
I found a device in the old Ultor mines. Commander wants you to look it over.
Did you see any relatives?
Just the ones I followed in there.
Did you kill them?
Why do you care?
Never mind. Just bring me the device.
What? How'd you get behind me? Crazy. Dang it. Oh god, how did I get stuck in here? Come on. Fine, let me get out of here. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? Up here. What have I done? I want a real gun.
The EDF are moving in force on your position. Get out before they pin you down.
Okay. Marauders are attacking EDF. Let's go. Wow, this thing's fast. Happily let them fight each other. Well done, you killed your passenger. Okay, let me get here.
Sam, you know what this thing is?
Maybe. I'll need some time.
All right. Just holler if I can get you anything.
Incoming SATCOM from the Hydra, Earth Defense Fleet.
I need a status report, General. What's going on down there?
Intelligence confirms that a Red Faction guerrilla is in possession of the Nanoforge. The insurgent has been identified as Alec Mason. He apparently acquired the device in the Ultor mining facility.
Is the forge operational? Has it been replicated?
That is undetermined, Admiral, but intelligence believes...
Intelligence believes a lot of things. When the Hydra reaches orbit, we'll have answers.
My battalions are preparing a counterattack as we speak. My orders are to...
The Council has placed this entire operation under my command.
Why wasn't I advised?
I will not debate protocol while the terrorists weaponize the Nanoforge. You will transmit drop zone coordinates when the Hydra is ready to deploy in force. Cobell out.
Did they not know where this thing was? All right, now what's next? internet. Oh, got another Jenkins. No, no, that's a heavy metal thing. It'll be fine. We'll be going into there later. Let's just concentrate on dust for a little bit. Got another half hour. Off-roading is tough on your car. Something to do with the Nanoforge, no doubt.
We've intercepted a transmission to an EDF artillery base. Their guns are about to fire on dust. We need you to save essential personnel and resources. The EDF are launching the attack to cover their withdrawal from the sector. Dust will soon be free, though at a terrible cost if we should fail. You'll come under heavy fire, so move quickly and keep your head down.
All right, this sounds fun. Sounds like something I'll have to redo a couple times. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, this is a people. Is it?
Got the medical supplies.
Something right here.
Is down.
Good. Keep at it. We're seeing EDF movement across the sector.
There, you're free.
No, no. Ah, no, I'm free. He freaked out when I told him he was free.
Get out of here. This is no place to hide.
Come on, get out of here. Vehicle. Where did I leave him? Purple dudes. I don't know what those purple dudes are. Is it up? There we go.
Okay, found the files. Got the data.
Purple guy's coming in.
All
I'll pay for this EDA. F, not A.
Okay, found the files.
Oh, these are raiders. Purple guys are marauders. I'm almost dead. Jesus. Man. And these guys are vicious. Vehicle bad. Get me over here. Why are these marauders all up in our face now? Gotta be kidding me. Must be kidding me. All right, here we go.
EDF artillery is firing on dust as we speak. You must hurry.
Don't you hit me. I'll be very, very disappointed.
Let's go. You can't stay here. Two objectives down.
Good. Keep at it. We're seeing EDF movement across the sector.
This building's coming down. Move it. What? Get the hell out of here.
Yep, hurry up.
Busting you out.
No, please don't bust me out.
Fifth objective's been cleared.
You're right. The EDF are pulling out.
Okay. Over here. Oh, this car is so slow. Jesus. Who cares? Get up. Go, go, go. Come on. Upstairs. Right here.
Okay, found the files.
Marauders are here now. Need a car. I need a car. God dang, Marauder weapon shirt. Sorry, Sam. I killed a couple. Couldn't really be helped. Oh, why did I get out? Just go. This person out of here. Upstairs, I think. Oh my god, where are they? There.
I'm done. Now what?
Get back to base before you get your head blown off.
Alright, where's me a car? Rick! There's a truck. That's what I need. Thanks! Thanks so much. I need a vehicle. I need a vehicle. There, I can take that Marauder vehicle. Thanks. Knew that was gonna happen. Oh, don't hit me.
We have more intel on that device you took from the Marauders.
Forget the device. How are we going to win this war?
We freed this sector, Mason. You did good here.
We need to talk.
He got it that time.
I just watched the EDF waste an entire town. There's just a crater back there. You people are outmanned and outgunned.
You people? I thought you were one of us.
What's the point of fighting a war we can't win? They'll blow us, our towns, our whole planet to hell.
Before they have this, the enemy's hunting for it.
The Marauder. What does it do?
We don't know yet. It's based on some kind of nanotech.
Well, if the EDF wants it,
we can't let them have it. Samanya is going to help us determine exactly what we've got here.
To make this device work, I'll need better equipment. I can find it on the black market, but we'll need more salvage. A lot more.
I'm good at finding salvage.
If that thing turns out to be some Martian can opener.
That's funny. Hilarious. Nanoforge, huh? Isn't that a great thing to purchase? Ah, now we can warp to safe houses. That's what I want. Okay, here we are in our new place, Anna. My goodness. You thought the dust was big. Oh, I see. We have access to Oasis and Badlands now. Goodness. All right, let's see.
Bring me salvage, Mason. It'll help buy equipment I need for the Marauder device.
Wow, 1,029. Smart work. 700. Okay, well. Here we go.
You need anything else? Let me know.
Damage. Ammo I can carry. Oh, we gotta unlock. Okay, good.
That'll make the EDF think twice.
Well, whenever we can afford more charges, we should get more charges.
Turn you into a one-man army.
Samanya. What sort of name is that?
It's Bantu.
Bantu? From where? Africa?
Actually, I'm Martian born. I chose the name myself. It means the unknown one.
It fits.
The device you found is a nanoforge. I've embedded it in this rifle. Are you a good shot?
Good enough.
The nanoforge creates micro-machines called nanites. They can disassemble matter molecule by molecule. Buildings, vehicles, even people.
Fun.
Not bad for a can opener. But I don't see why the EDF's chasing this thing so hard.
If I can replicate the nanoforge, we could arm every Red Faction gorilla with that rifle. That's reason enough for the EDF to worry. I've installed a DNA lock. Only you or I can fire it. Mason, the nanoforge must be protected at all costs. If necessary, remove it and keep it with you.
Okay, so can I have my gun back?
It's not just your gun. I mean the future of Mars.
Right. No pressure.
And I paid 700 scrap for that gun. Right. Anything else here? Alright, I want to keep this. Oh, I can. Yep. No, I don't want to do that. 15 rounds. That better be really, really good.
General Roth has ordered all EDF outposts and facilities in Dust, Parker, and Oasis to increase security in the wake of increased Marauder attacks on colonists. The general reports that all efforts to communicate with the Marauders have failed.
These Marauders are monsters!
In Earth news, a shuttle carrying 1,400 passengers crashed in the Amazon desert today. Hopes for survivors have diminished, as a Brazilian search and rescue operation has been grounded by severe dust storms.
The Amazon desert. Things are going great back on Earth, apparently. What sort of business is going on around here? Also, let's try out this rifle a bit. May want to actually switch back to our regular rifle. We get some more ammo. Or this thing could just be that awesome. It's pretty awesome. What about real targets? Okay, that's weird. Oh, God! You're marauders. But I don't see marauders. There, how do I get up there? This truck is cool as hell. This is an ambulance or something. I want this. Give me that.
Sam, you there? There's a truck in this vehicle.
Didn't even look to see that was something. I love this thing. I want one. Oh my gosh. Don't. Oh, all right, this big bridge. I remember this thing. This thing was a lot of fun to blow up. Keep moving. Dang it. That sucks. That's wasted time. Cutting as many corners as I can.
Good job.
There we go. Time is 2:25. We didn't quite make that, but we got there in plenty of time. is awesome. Hope we get access to this regularly, because that just looks cool. Alright. I think we'll leave it off here. Get back into it next time. Got a good bit done today.